Here we have the Golf Digest Hot List magazine from 2006 to 2020. And we're going to pick the best putters from 2006. Number 5 is Odyssey Triple Crack. The feature of this putter is the alignment on the head. Three lines with different colors to make golfers easier to align the ball. The putter works best with Callaway ERC ball. The ball has three lines alignment similar to the putter. At number 4 is Taylormade Spider Blade. This is a counterbalance putter, with the head and the butt almost weight the same, about 400 grams. The technology helps golfers to have a smoother putting stroke. The color contrast on the head between white and black really helps golfers to focus on the ball. At number 3 is Pink G5 Blade Putter. Golfers have mentioned that this putter has a good balance and the feel of the head is really soft. At number 2 is Odyssey Triple Track Blade. With the same three alignment lines as the mallet version, this putter is a hybrid between a blade and a mallet head. A very forgiving blade for blade lovers. At number 1 is Titleist Scotty Cameron Newport 2. This is the most used putter in the PGA Tour. It has two movable weights on the sole, which can be adjusted. Most golfers mention that this is the most forgiving putter. But for $380, it should be, or it's just a hype. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, please subscribe, and or you can click the follow us button in the description. There are also links to the product in the description. Okay, see you guys.